Don't you just hate
those commercials
where a man
and an overexcited woman
take turns
reading lines,
talking about
overpriced,
poorly made
furniture,
the way they trade
lines
back and forth. Just makes me
want to vomit
in my own
and my partner's
mouth.
How can all
the same overpriced,
poorly made
furniture
be on sale
every week?
And why am I
so freaking
excited about it?
It's not like
it's truck month.